Good morning, children. Today I am going to take standard 8th English class, that is before the match. In the earlier class I have already uploaded the story of this match, how the match was played and how the captain was showing interest to bring all the players together and to win the match. So you have heard the story. So today I am going for the text, children. Okay, so the before the match is R.K. Narayan. He was the one who was an Indian writer who was among the three most important writers who carved a place for the Indian writing in English. So who carved the place for the English Indian writing? R.K. Narayan. So in his first novel, which is that Swami and his friend. So in this story you have learnt about Swami. Yes, Swami is called as the Tate. So you are learning about the Swami and his friends. He describes the adventure of a group of schoolboys in India in 1930s. So this is a story about the schoolboys in the year 1930s. Of the story of the boys of the school going children. Okay. So, an extract from Swami and Friends was written by who? R.K. Narayan. So, it was written by R.K. Narayan. Okay, children. So, here, the match was to be played on Sunday, 2 weeks later. So 2 weeks means 15 days left. Only 2 weeks are left for the match to play. So they require a lot of practice for winning. So here Rajan lost all peace of mind. Why did Rajan lost all the peace of mind? Because they are not ready for playing the cricket match. Here he felt confident that his team could trash the YMU. So YMU is a one more youth group. So he knew that Rajan lost all the peace of mind because he felt confident that his team could thrash, means it can lose the other team very easily. He himself could be dependent upon to not to let down the team. So he is a captain. So it is his duty that his team shouldn't lose and it should win. So that was his priority. So Mani was steady if unimpressive. So Mani was steady but he was unimpressive. He could be dependent upon to stop with his head. So what he is to do? He is to stop the ball. If necessary, any ball. If any necessary ball comes, Mani, what he will do? He will stop the ball in his head. Okay. So his battling was not bad. There was only one player who caused him the deepest anxiety day and night. So only one player is troubling him. All are coming for practice. All are having proper practice. Only one player is not coming. So he was feeling depressed day and night. Anxiety is increasing because of one player. On him rested a great task. So a great task is on his shoulder, who is not coming for practice. A mighty responsibility. He was the Tate of the team. I told you. So he was the Tate of the team. So who was he? Can you guess, children? It was Swami. Yes. And he looked uncertain. Even the match only a fortnight off, he did not seem to care for practice. Now only fortnight is left. Only 15 days are left for the match. But still he doesn't care and he doesn't come for practice. So who is he, children? Swami. Yes, Swami, practice is Swami. Rajan pleaded, please do try to have at least an hour practice in the evening. So Rajan is always pleading him, at least 1 hour practice you come and have daily with us. Certainly Rajan, if you can suggest a way. So you suggest me a way, how to come out from the school, how to take leave and how to come and take practice for 1 hour every day. You give me the suggestion and I'm going to do it. Why not? Tell your headmaster that. Okay, you tell about your headmaster that you have got cricket match and you have to win the match. So I require 1 hour daily to go early to have a practice with the team. Oh no, no, Swaminathan cried. I am grateful to you for your suggestion. But let us not think of that man. So Swaminathan is scared to tell his headmaster. He is saying, no, 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 I am not going to say that. I am grateful. You gave me a very good suggestion. But I am not going to do that. I am not going to ask the permission with that person. I don't care. What I want is that you should have good practice. If you keep any batsman standing for more than 5 minutes, I will never see your face again. So he was a very good bowler. So what does he say? I don't care what you are going to do. You have to come for practice. And suppose if you don't come and in the time of the match, cricket match, if any of the fielder, any of the batsman stays more than 5 minutes in his place, I am not going to see your face again. Means I am not going to talk to you. If any batsman stays more than 5 minutes. Just 7 days before the match, Swaminathan realized that his evenings were more precious than ever. So now Swaminathan is realizing that his evenings are more precious to him than ever. As soon as the evening bell rang, he lined up with the rest in the drill ground. But contrary to the custom, he had not taken off his coat and cap. So he is going to the drill ground. He is going and joining the line. Okay. And he is also taking practice with them. But at the same time, he is not going with his proper uniform. See children. As soon as the evening bell rang, he lined up with the rest in the drill ground. With the other children, he is going, he is making a line, he is standing in the line. But contrary to the custom, contrary means against the custom, he had not taken off his coat and cap. He has to remove his coat at the time of drill and his cap is not removing that. All the others were in their shirts with their dhotis tucked up. So all the others were with their shirts and dhotis which are tucked up. But this person, Swami was with the coat and the cap. He was something different custom. The drill master stopped before him, looked him up and down and passed on muttering. So drill master came near him. He went up and down and he was looking at him and he started muttering. You won't get leave. Coat and cap off. So you are not going to get leave. You are not going to run away from here. So you better remove your coat and cap. Who says this? The drill master. Swaminathan became desperate and pursued him. Sir, I am in a terrible state of health. I can't attend drill today. I shall die if I do. So Swaminathan became desperate and he wanted to get one excuse. So what he is saying is drill master. He is saying, sir, I'm not well. I'm sick. If I do any drill practice today, I'm going to die. So this is what Swaminathan tells his drill master. The drill master had come to the last boy and yet Swaminathan was dodging him. So the drill master reached till the last boy but the Swaminathan went on dodging him. Meaning to say he can't do it, he is sick, he is going to die. So he went on saying those words again and again. He turned round on Swaminathan with a fierce oath. What is the matter with you? So now drill master got angry and he started asking, what is the matter with you? Why are you doing all these things? Sir, the whole of last night I was delirious. The drill master was stunned by this piece of news. You were delirious? So what he is saying, the last whole night I was delirious, I was sick, I was not able to sleep. So listening to that word, even drill master was shocked. I didn't sleep a wink last night. I was delirious. Our doctor said so. He has asked me not to attend drill for a week to come. So my doctor has advised me I have got delirious. So I am not going to attend the drill. For how much? for 1 week. So because till my health improve, the doctor has given me the advice. I don't believe a word. Get out. So the drill master is saying, get out. I don't believe you, all your words. Everybody at the field was happy to see him so early. Rajan jumped with joy. So immediately he ran to the cricket field to have a practice. All were happy. All his teammates were happy. And Rajan also jumped with joy to see Swami coming to the field to have the practice. The next morning, he formed a plan to be free all the evenings of the week. It was 7:30 in the morning and he had still 2.5 hours before him for the school. So the next morning he decided, anyhow 1 week I must have some plan and I must try to come out and have my practice. So it was 7:30. The next morning when he got up, it was 7:30 and still it was 2.5 hours left to go to his school. Swaminathan quietly slipped out of the house. When there is 2.5 hours left for the school, he slightly, without telling anybody, he slips out. He comes out of the house. He stood before a shop in front of which hung the board Dr. T. Kesavan, LMNS, Sri Krishna Dispensary. Swaminathan found that the doctor was alone and free and entered the shop. So he stood there, he stood near the shop. It was hung on the board what it was written, Dr. Kesavan. The name was written LMNS, Sri Krishna Dispensary. So Swaminathan thought that he can go to the doctor. Doctor is free and he enters the shop. So I am going to stop the lesson here, children. Read the lesson till here. The next I will continue in the next class. Thank you, children, for watching the video.